Us hem preparat aquest bonic reportatge.
I'm your locos! Pull your hands up in the air! Come on, represent West Side! The backwash battles in the backwash song like a frying pan when my fire's gone. Driving that pig while the band's taking pictures in the grass. And my radio smashed, and I like pianos in the evening sun. Dragging my heels till my day is done. Saturday night in the captain's clothes. Tin horns blown when my jewelry froze.
I'm not really tired, I'm just ready to take it different places.
Amb aquesta frase resumia Beck la seva situació creativa actual, la que el va dur a Barcelona a oferir un dels darrers concerts de la gira d'Odelay, un disc amb 2 anys de vida que ben aviat haurà de donar pas a un altre àlbum. Però des que va aparèixer l'excel·lent Odelay, en Beck no ha parat de fer concerts, entrevistes i rebre premis.
We toured America some more. We did a lot of TV shows. Now we're doing this tour in Europe. I did a new record. I did a record earlier this year. A folk record, you know, country songs. It's more quiet. It's not electronic at all. It doesn't have any hip-hop beats or anything. It's very traditional.
Something's wrong, cause my mind is fading. And everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting.
El seu proper disc es dirà Mutations i com One Foot in the Grave o Stereopathetic Soul Manure apareixerà a través d'un segell independent. Quin?
I'm not sure where it's coming out. It'll be, you know, it's just coming out, that's all I know.
I've been drifting along in the same stale shoes.
Duets amb Willie Nelson, concerts benèfics per la independència del Tíbet, remescles de Noel Gallagher, encàrrecs de John Spencer o Björk, versions de temes seus a càrrec de clàssics com Johnny Cash. Beck s'ha convertit en el músic més influent del moment, aquell a qui tothom admira i amb qui tots es volen fotografiar.
I like feeling part of a community of musicians and artists, and I think collaboration is really healthy. I think it's sad that you don't see it more, you know. In earlier times, in the 60s, 70s, you know, bands interacted a lot more. I like the scene in England, because the bands really do interact, you know. They all go to each other's shows, and they're all... It is a community, and I think that's really essential.
Així i tot, Beck ja té una idea de cap on vol anar musicalment, en el seu proper disc, un treball que farà amb l'ajut de diferents productors i que no veurà la llum fins l'any 99.
The record I'm working on now is more accelerated and machine-oriented. It's going to be different. It's going to, you know, I think a lot of this music on Odelay references music from the past. It's the music on the album was, it wasn't retro, but it definitely leaned towards the past more. And I want to get into creating some music that I've never heard before. It doesn't, you know. Because sometimes if you use the past too much in your music, it can become a crutch, you know? It's too easy, you know? It's putting on a hat that everybody likes. If you step into territory that's unmarked and unknown, you can definitely get lost or lose your way. So I'm gonna try to lose my way for a little bit.
D'entrada no sona gens malament, sobretot quan assegura que aquesta nova direcció no significarà un rebuig radical de tot el que ha fet fins ara. La vena folk, el famós loser, l'excepcional Audley, tot tindrà cabuda en els propers espectacles d'un artista que no renuncia al seu passat, però que tampoc no té gaire clar cap on es dirigeix disc rere disc.
You know, I'm like a painter, who's, you know, you spend your whole life making a giant painting, you know, but I'm about 3 or 4 inches from the paint. I can't see the whole picture. Everybody else can stand back, you know, and watch me as I'm painting this picture, but to me it's just a brush and a bunch of blob of colors, you know. It's fairly abstract. I can't get any sense of a complete form.
L'únic que té clar Beck és una cosa.
I don't think people want to see the same thing for more than 2 or 3 times.
I want you to say, where it's at!
L'única cosa que podem tenir clara nosaltres és aquesta altra.
Next time I come, it'll be totally different.
Come on, I'll give you one more chance!
Doncs aquí t'esperem.
Yeah!